a daring rescue from a burning home, and the man who was saved has a quick-thinking neighbor to thank after that person grabbed their own ladder. This was the scene along West James Street in Munhall Sunday morning. Now, the neighbor smelled smoke in that area and quickly called 911. So when fire crews got on the scene, they found fast-moving flames in the basement.
A lot of flammable liquids in the basement, a lot of wood pellet fuel, and lots of debris and stacks of personal items all over the house. So the house was really cluttered with piles of stuff.
The homeowner was able to climb through his bedroom window onto a porch roof. The neighbor put a ladder up to the home to try to get him to safety.